Alright, so today we begin our Fitzroy trek. It'll be about a 20 kilometre hike all up, and we'll be going about halfway to camp tonight, so hopefully that goes alright and we survive. We've got our tents, got our food, we're rugged up and ready to go, so let's do this. Oh, so we're about a couple hours in and the views are just amazing everywhere we go.
Check this out.
Not long to the campsite, so that's good. To celebrate, we drink. Victory. by the looks of it, this will be the track we'll be taking tomorrow. I think it goes here, the track goes all the way through the middle of those mountains. Behind there is the town. That's our journey tomorrow.
So now we're back at camp. We've just come down from the peak. Got back here at 5 o'clock. Plenty of daylight. Lots more campers here too. And dining out on cheese, crackers and cheese. Lots of cheese.
Yummy!
Well, we survived the cold night sleeping in the tent. And now we're setting track all the way back to town.
It's snowing,
so this is gonna be a cold walk back.
About to leave, already packing. Come with me, I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action. What we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away, this is what we waited for. Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can't miss out. I'm done living life with the lights out. Die with my own doubts.
Almost there, and we completed the Fitzroy track. Yes,
that was great.